Hello everyone, in this video I will demonstrate how to install Windows 11 on macOS using VirtualBox. This video will be useful if you use macOS but want to try out the features of Windows 11 or need to use Windows applications. I'm currently running Mac OS BigSur 11.6, and I'm about to install VirtualBox. Go to the VirtualBox website, I've included a link in the description, click Download OS X Hosts, and then download VirtualBox for Mac in the extension pack. To install VirtualBox, double-click it. Because VirtualBox was not downloaded from the App Store, it will not install. However, I will resolve this issue as follows. Double-click to install VirtualBox, and we're done. I'll do the installation as directed on the screen. I've already installed VirtualBox. Now I'll install the extension pack. Now that VirtualBox is finished, I'll restart the Mac. After rebooting, I'll launch VirtualBox. Click New to create a Windows 11 virtual machine, select the default, and set the virtual machine's hard drive capacity to 64 GB. After you've created the virtual machine, go to Settings to see how it's set up. System tab, 4 GB RAM, and 2 CPU cores. Select the Windows 11 ISO file from the Storage tab. Okay, I'll start the virtual machine. The installation of Windows 11 starts. Install Windows 11 by following the on-screen instructions. The virtual machine does not connect to the internet. This is fine. I will create a local account and then test the internet connection after installing Windows. After installing Windows 11, I'll remove the ISO file and then install VirtualBox Guest Editions. To use full screen mode, click full screen. To exit full screen mode, press the host key and F. The host key is set to the left command key by default. On Windows 11, I'll check my IP address and run a ping test to see if the internet is working. Ping test passes, but Windows 11 reports no internet. I'll change the DNS server to Google and open DNS. The internet connection was fine, and I was able to download the Windows 11 update. So, I used VirtualBox to install Windows 11 on macOS. I'll end the video here. Please let me know if you succeed in the comments. Please consider subscribing if you enjoyed this video and want to see more like it. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.